You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies. You are the biggest liar of them all.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see?
You know my runners put their lives in danger? For guys like you.
You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all.
There were kids in there!
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly.
You maniac.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people.
We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. Can I trust you?
That is the natural order of things, Crane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us.
You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of that hour? Or will you be a man? Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet?